When we look at where we are economically, and we are in a strong, we are stronger economically than we have been in history.
Wait, you're serious?